Hey everybody, welcome back to Enter the Gungeon. So, okay, let's try the hunter. Also, let's hit up the shop. We have 10 homogeny credits. I want to see what that box does, if we can find the box. I want the box down there, because the box cost 8. The box is expensive. I want to know what the box does. I think this will be the last video of the day. Just kind of old videos. Winchester rifle, guns and devils. Winchester rifle is used by the famous effect by Freifel during his first adventures with a Grey Mauser. It might be a bit dated, but it still packs quite the punch. I only got 130 shots. I'll shoot a couple fuckers with it. Those are fun. Big bullet too. Table tech money. This was the one that, yeah, flips all tables in the game. Fuck that bomb. Actually, I think I'll just sit here and I'll use it for crossbow.
Oh,
best home is that? Go away, Falcon. How are we even going? Oh, good fuck me. Lodestone ammo bolt. Blank send enemies flying. This enchanted amulet is sternly polarizing, repelling most objects that draw near. It hums softly in the presence of blanks. Extremely high knockback. A poor facsimile of the gun that can kill the past. Seeking an alternate route to past modification, time travelers would use these guns to eliminate their past selves and take their place. Unfortunately, without the power of the true gun, this always resulted in ironic consequences. I want to try to find that box and see what that is. Puppy! You found me health and I got a blank out of that thing. Might be a little free. probably gonna be my boss killer. Oh, hey, buddy. Ah, ammo synthesizer. That's interesting. I'll take this, handy-dandy little key. Armor piece. The rat. That's the boss. Poison vial, potion of lead skin. You need a potion of lead skin. Shrine to Sheltan, ammo elemental. Let's just walk away from that. Targets win a prize. Hey, not bad. Rubidine prototype, it never quits. Our prototype ricochet blaster. This blaster was created to test the limits of projectile impact and ricochet physics. Hello. Throw the guns exploded. Any guns thrown while wearing this bracelet will explode. How do you throw guns, though? Oh, hey, those people. I want to see who these guys are. It's about time someone stopped by. Name's Fryfer. Got surrounded, and before you know it, the coward's out of strapped. Thanks for the help. We'll head back to the breach. Ah, wonderful. You might have heard of me. I am known as the Grey Mouser. No? Regardless, my headstrong companion here was beginning to get bored. My thanks. I trust we'll see you upstairs. I have a Winchester. Come see us if you want to hunt. We'll head back up to the breach. So, at least these guys will head back up to the breach. The other, like, fuckers just kind of up and... Wow, we actually needed a key to get to the cell area. Ooh, we got lucky. Oh, was that out of blanks? I think I was out of blanks. Well, we found a lot of cool shit, and we freed another set of NPCs, so we still made some progress. Well, I think that's it for this evening. A dozen videos and first set. anyway, I'll catch you guys next time. Adios.